Hello, my friends. Today we're going to talk about something that can seriously mess with your brain. Drugs and alcohol. Your brain controls everything you do, from thinking and learning to making decisions. But when you introduce drugs and alcohol, it's like trying to play your favorite video game with a broken controller. Everything lags, and it's impossible to win. So let's dive in and find out why protecting your brain from drugs and alcohol is so important with another Wellness 101.
Presented by St. Luke's Pediatrics.
Your brain is made up of billions of nerve cells called neurons. These neurons talk to each other by sending electrical and chemical signals, kind of like how a group chat works. Your brain needs these messages to be clear and fast so you can react quickly, make good choices, and stay focused. But when drugs and alcohol get involved, it's like putting a bunch of glitches into the system. Alcohol. When you drink alcohol, it slows your brain's ability to send messages. That's why people slur their words.
So I says, hey, you're my guy.
Lose their balance. Or make bad decisions.
I'm good. I can drive.
Imagine trying to text your friend while wearing super thick gloves. It takes longer, and you probably make a lot of mistakes. Alcohol affects the part of the brain called the frontal lobes that controls movement, judgment, and memory. Over time, drinking too much can damage brain cells, making it harder to learn and remember things. Drugs. Drugs, on the other hand, can trick your brain into releasing too much dopamine. That's the feel-good chemical that makes you happy. Your brain naturally releases dopamine when you do something fun, like scoring a goal or laughing with your friends. When drugs force your brain to release too much of this feel-good chemical, your brain starts to rely on it to be happy, have energy, or even just get through the day. That means you need more and more of the drug just to feel normal. And that, my friends, is how addiction starts. But here's the worst part, gang. Too much drug and alcohol use will actually change how your brain is physically wired. Imagine an iceberg breaking apart, with chunks of ice drifting further and further away. As the gaps between them widen, penguins can no longer jump from one piece to another. This is similar to what happens to our brains when we use drugs. The connections weaken, making it harder for signals to travel. The prefrontal cortex, the part of the brain that helps you make decisions and control impulses, is still developing until your mid-20s. If drugs and alcohol interfere with this process, it can make it harder for you to control your emotions, stay motivated, or even think clearly in the future. Plus, repeated use can shrink the hippocampus, the part of the brain responsible for memory, making it harder to learn new things. The good news? You have a choice, my friends. The best way to keep your brain healthy and strong is to stay away from drugs and alcohol. Don't let other people pressure you into making decisions that are bad, gang. Say it with me. Taking drugs or drinking alcohol does not make you any cooler than you already are. Instead, fuel your body with good food, exercise, positive activities like sports, music, and hobbies, and surround yourself with good people that make you feel great naturally. When you take care of your brain, it helps you think faster, remember better, and make smart choices that shape your future instead of destroying it. Remember, my friends, your brain is your ultimate cheat code for life. Protect it, and you'll level up in everything you do. Until next time, this is Mr. Wellness saying be well, and drugs and alcohol do not make you cool. They just mess with your brain.